Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name's Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from Northport, New York, and I'm pumped because we're doing Drifting, the eighth track on NF's new mixtape, Clouds album, EP album, mixtape, whatever you want to call it. I'm pumped because I'm filming this on live stream, actually. I'm going through the whole things on live stream, so if you're interested in that stuff, definitely consider subscribing, but that's not the point of this. The point being that a lot of the people that said, oh, somebody said in the chat, oh, what's your favorite song on the album? And Drifting was a lot of people's answers, so that means it's a good song, and I'm really looking forward to hearing that. Before we get into this, this video is sponsored by the subscribe button. So if you want to support this channel, definitely consider subscribing. If you want to check out my music, Jacob Restituto, wherever you listen. And if you're into full album reactions, definitely consider checking out Patreon. Let's see what we got. This is Drifting. Nice. Dude, his vocal chops are so good. The way that slow motion feel to it, and then the kind of like amp distorted kind of feel on the other one in the right ear. Nice. Drifting.
Watching the world go round. World go, yeah, world go round. Listening.
Dude, the vocal production is so good, man.
To unfamiliar nice, feelings and unknown sounds.
Well, that unfamiliar feelings and dumps reminds me a lot of John Bellion, actually.
To unfamiliar feelings, right? And unknown sounds.
For sure.
Unknown sounds, slipping through my fingertips.
Oh, come on. Hey,
lingering. Shoulda, woulda, coulda, where'd I put the pen? Make a list of all my failed attempts, running out of space again. Highlight all the things I wish I never said. Stop! It feeling me.
Dude, the layered vocals, the sparseness in it creates this real tension in the song. Like it's going, 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 going to stop. Going, stop. Creates, like, it makes you want to, it anticipates what you want to hear next.
Though. Makes you stronger, I'm the weakest. That would mean that I would have to separate from my beliefs. It's not a secret, I'm a puzzle. Got a lot of missing pieces underneath this strong persona. I put on a kid that's screaming. Aren't these waters so deceiving? They look different, nice. Don't they? Well, at least that's how they seem to me. Cause we just drifting, drifting, drifting till we see something that we define as peaceful. Grab the needle, shoot reminders in my veins, and people leave you while I'm drifting.
One of the things I find so unique about his music is he's able to create these, keep these vocal chops going throughout the whole song, but it doesn't feel repetitive and it doesn't get boring. And I find that very unique.
Watching the world go round.
Nice hi-hat, man.
World go, yeah, world go round. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds.
Unknown sounds,
unknown sounds. Gossip, I've been watching you. How you're talking to yourself is rude. Drifting, I'm in the same boat as you.
So good.
Sinking, dreaming, screaming for some truth. And my escalators broke. I'll take the stairs, I guess. Yes. Climbing till I'm out of breath. Questioning my every step. Whoa. My train of thought is leading me to different tracks. Positive that where I'm at is not why I should stay and ask why. Told you look into the mirror and say I.
Dude, how the producer links the all the instruments together is so impressive. The piano, da, da, the strings, da, da, it's so well done.
Love you, convince yourself that no one in the world would ever want to. Passing by the people that have been there to support you from the get-go. Disrespectful, drive you mental, might get stressful when I'm drifting.
Nice.
I see you in the distance, asking me why I'm so distant. I'm convicted, I'm convinced, I predicted all my wishes won't be heard, cause I'm committed to the light and feeling safe is unrealistic when I'm drifting.
Like that huge, even that vocal, nah, big vocal reverb, close reverb though, like more like an adverb kind of thing, and then it pulls out like, and then it just bump stops. You know, it's
when I'm drifting. Watching the world go round. World
so
go, yeah, world go round. Listening to unfamiliar feelings and unknown sounds.
Really reminds me of that melody.
Unknown sounds, unknown sounds.
Kind of like a tempo. It's not, but it's almost like the tempo got slower.
Ignorance of my ignorance. Tell me I'm worth it, God. Jeez, give me the faith to rise and I'm with the best of all.
I wasn't I thought that song was about to end. That's crazy.
To take us to forward, immersed in my belligerence, amplified. The feelings and words collide, intensified by living a life deprived. I'd rather be burned alive than go back to thinking I'm insignificant. Every impotent moment, debating can trigger it. Got in my mind, it's definitive. Holding my head up, there isn't an innocent bone in my body, but that's what gives me the energy lack to renovate. Have to innovate, past intimidate. Can't remain afraid.
Dude, hearing music like this makes me, like, a little jealous. Like, there's so much emotion in his voice, and like I wish that when I was singing I had all that emotion in my voice. Like, it's just different, it's different styles of emotion, I guess you could say, but it's crazy good, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that. As always, you can leave a comment. If you did, consider subscribing or texting me if you have any requests or questions. And if you want to check out my music or full album reactions, consider checking out the Patreon. God bless and peace out.